Jagger, Ruby said you'd be bringing her lunch, huh?
Checking up on me now?
No, I just wanted to make sure I was getting a corned beef and rye.
How much do we owe you, Jagger?
It's $8.95.
Oh, honey, would you take care of this?
That's why you asked me to lunch, so I would take... Okay. Okay. Yeah, he did. Okay, yeah. $8.75, you said?
Yep.
There you go. Keep the change.
Well, that's $13.
Well, that's your tip, sweetheart.
Well, thank you very much, ma'am.
You're welcome.
One other tip, Jagger. Yeah. Keep your nose clean, huh?
I got no problem with that as long as they keep their noses out of my life.
Honey, you just gave him a $5 tip.
No, I didn't. It was $4.25.
Well, it doesn't make any difference now.
I mean, I feel sorry for the guy, sweetheart. I mean, my goodness, at least he's making an effort.
Yeah, he's got you and Ruby on his side now. I just hope you're both right about him, that's all.
Well, I happen to have a very good judge of character. Thank you very much.
I think that driving thing is an excellent idea, but we need to team up.
Sorry, I'm late.
That's all right.
What happened? We were worried about you.
I wasn't.
No, I had to drop AJ off at PCU. He's still not driving yet.
Well, I'm afraid you're going to be chauffeuring all summer, Jason.
No, Doc. I don't think so. My chauffeuring days are over. I think I meant to buy him a bus pass.
I had a really great time last night.
Yeah, me too.
Your turn.
Karen, I had the most incredible time last night.
I did too. It's been so long since I've been to a movie.
I wasn't talking about the movie.
Well, thanks.
So was that your house I dropped you off at?
No, actually, I had you drop me off at one of my friends' house. We had to study all night together. So.
Well, next time we go out, you can introduce me to your parents.
Actually, there's just my mom.
What happened to your father?
He split before I was born. Where are you going?
Too bad. But I would love to meet your mother.
Well, that's kind of hard because, you know, she's been out and she works and...
What is convenient. I'd like to meet your mother.
I'm sure you will sometime.
That's okay. Actually, Karen and I can sit down there.
Ah, okay.
So, can I take your orders?
Hi, Jagger. How's it going?
Mm-hmm. Pretty busy. You can stay away, huh? You know, your day off.
Yeah, well.
So, what would you like?
I'm pretty hungry. What's today's special?
We got broiled lamb chops, $9.95.
You hungry? Good. Yeah. We'll have two of them.
Jason, I can't afford that.
Take care of it.
You can take care of that. Don't worry about it. Okay.
What's with him? If he doesn't like waiting on people, he shouldn't be a waiter.
All right, let's go. Come on. There we go. Hey. All right, boys, we're inside. Hats off. Okay, let's see now. Nope, you and you. After we have chocolate sundaes.
With extra cherries.
And extra scoops of ice cream.
Yeah, and save some for my dad. Has he come in yet?
Not yet, sweet. Excuse me, is Vicky not here in the room?
No, she left yesterday. She took her suitcase with her. She's not here.
Okay.
Yeah, you guys taking off? All right.
Yeah. Later on.
Bye. See you
later.
Bye, guys, later.
Bye, Robin.
Bye.
Why are you doing that?
What? Give me pain for dinner? Look, Karen, it's no big deal.
Well, maybe that's the part I can't relate to.
Look, I'm not even going to ask you if you want to ride because I know you don't want one.
You got it.
Also, can I walk you to the bus stop?
Yeah.
Well, here you go. Keep up the good work. You're doing a fine, fine job here at Kelly's.
Well, thank you very much.
Thank you, Jagger. Bye.